Need to work on the boat, not opening the boxes to get extractors for your hot rod.
Huggers,
head of. Oh, they're pretty.
Huggers. Ceramic coaters already, too.
Look at that. What's that cost for? Ceramic. Pretty. Oh. When'd you order them?
Last week.
Oh.
Nice and quick.
And down inside, too, see that?
Yes,
it helps with the flow.
Yes. Oops. Now, yep, all the bits and pieces.
Magic. Oh.
Yep.
Hold them next to it. What do they look like?
Well, the port's up here, isn't it? Right there like that.
Feeling
that beautiful.
Yeah, that's going to look nice for those rocket covers.
Yeah.
Look really nice.
Yeah, all good.
Yep.
I only bought a set the other day, actually, down at Swap Meet.
Mm-hmm.
You wanted 350? No, mate, I'll be right, I'll get them.
Brand new.
320. Delivered with all the shit, gaskets and bolts.
Ready?
Right, here we go.
Alright, this time, it's going to fit. How many times has this been in and out?
Six.
You reckon it's gonna fit?
Near enough.
That's the one. Happy days, it?
Near enough. Yep.
That's it. Alright, next.
Then measure that one, eh?
Do you want to do the back one?
Eh?
This one?
Yeah?
Yeah.
This one, measure it while we've got the board on the table. Right, I'm gonna put it on the table.
What? The... We can do the same thing as last time, every 100 or 200, sorry. So I need the.
Yeah, I get it on fucking fighting.
He's got to go sort his dogs out because they fight each other. American Staffies. Not like my dog, Border Collie. Lovely dog. Paint the other bits, eh?
Alright.
and paint all the other bits.
Yep, okay.
I have no idea why you just did that.
Just stop it from moving. What do you mean? It's going to vibrate on the table.
Oh, okay. That's why I put that cover around it. Because I dropped it off the boat yesterday.
Oh, okay. There's a bit of meat should come off there, is it? Pretty much?
Plain it, you reckon? Because I can do the angle at the same time, I guess.
No, I'd probably cut it with a saw. Jigsaw. Unless you want to grind it, you're not going to grind off that much, are you?
No. Can't mark out this part yet either.
What part?
Underneath.
How far apart, how far back does that piece go? The thing is, is it worth leaving that bit like it is?
No, we're not doing it.
No, okay.
That's good. Didn't come.
Mm-hmm. We just stick a drawing pan underneath and mark it out.
You can't do it yet though, until
no, it's this
yeah.
Done.
Just a bit easier to handle though. It's not the right one for me. All right, well, starting to really get there now. This is good progress. So most of the flooring's in. Well, it's not fitted in, but it's all cut up.
So tomorrow we're gonna get out and start creating the old resin peanut butter. I'm gonna do all the braces underneath, and this will probably get done later. Well, we'll let that dry, because then the next plan is to fiberglass all the edges of all this once it's installed, and then I'll resin paint, paint all this white again, and then it's starting to come together. Carpet the sides, carpet the floor, it's gonna look awesome. So for today, that's a wrap. West is best. West System 105. How good's your maths? That's it, perfect. So 5-to-1 ratio. If I put 300 grams of resin, how much hardener do I need if I'm doing a 5-to-1 ratio? Took me ages to work that out though the other day. This isn't right, but now that I've seen it dry, it's right. I've had far too much coffee today now. It's my fourth coffee.
You said you weren't going to have another one.
Well, now I've had another one. We ready? Boom, boom.
You're the one, not me.
Hello. You're not got a board to put on top first?
No, you should cut them all up. One here. Nah, that's not fine. What are these, Bobby?
Nah.
That'll do. It's going to get dirty anyway. There you go. Where's your folks live in Victoria?
The town's called Casterton.
Casterton? Casterton. Casterton, okay, never heard of it.
How long does this say hello for?
Because it's Bill Gerald.
Okay.
And I lived in Casterton, and then in Old Tonga. No, okay. In Melbourne itself.
Melbourne, yeah.
In Melbourne is Old Tonga. Casterton. And Old Tonga's on the coast. It's where the big oil refinery is.
Okay. Actually, El Trader, I think I've heard of El
Trader. Mm. We stayed in sunny Victoria for 3 months. Because
yeah.
It rained every day we were there.
We're going 400.
Huh?
We're going 400.
Alright.
I'm nearly there.
They said, come to sunny Australia. We went to Melbourne first, it rained for 3 months pretty much. Yeah, we got to get out of here.
Yeah. All that southern. Yeah,
a
bit of
crappy.
Yeah.
Northern
Korea's
nice. An 80. Sure. A friend who I also, another place we went was Ridley Creek.
Sorry.
Old Guild one in town.
Can you start your stopwatch for me? For 20 minutes?
Don't get you until you mix it up.
I'm about to pour it in.
Uh-huh.
Ready? Twenty minutes. Okay. Okay. Don't do that, because I'll get real bad anxiety if you do that.
Deep breaths.
What am I spreading it with?
The stick.
Chopstick.
What's your left hand?
Yep. Half that. Careful. Just like, yeah, tap it in.
I almost feel like it would be better not to put any on the edge, to actually just push it down from the top.
I don't know, I've leaned up to you, I don't really know.
Just put a stripper on the edge first and then,
yep.
Then put it in,
and put
screw it in, and then put the glue.
Do you want to use that to put it in?
Not yet. Which might be a bit of a waste.
Oh,
here
you go.
Yeah, I'll take it with
maybe, you. Maybe, yeah, I'll pass it here. Maybe this would be good after once you put the board in, then you can trowel it in the gaps and fill it all up right around. And I'll work it out and I'll cut it. Large. Not.
Is that for you?
I don't think so.
Oh.
You reckon it's not that, eh?
Yep, perfect.
We've seen how strong it is, so.
Yep.
I think I'm wasting it now. I feel like I should have just put it in between. Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
I'll have you on the big board first, yeah?
Yep, big board, yep. I'll put a couple of screws in, I'll put the big board in, a couple of screws in, and then it can start to dry.
Yep. Each. 2.3 here. Better than nothing.
Really?
Yeah, put them on the first. Where are you going to need them? That's what I'm kind of thinking. Shit. Alright, I'll fix something else up.
Something real heavy.
Any more weights?
Not so any more towels before the point, hey?
Bricks. What are those weights on the boxing bag?
What?
Weights on the boxing bag?
Foot boxing bag.
What can you get rid of it?
That's a long time ago.
If you can think of anything else, good.
Yeah.
Right, start pouring this stuff in there.
Yeah, one more thing.
Yep.
Perfect.
Take it in. Thanks. I think that'll be right now.
Yep.
Hold it all down.
Perfect.
No.
So they'd stay on until tomorrow or the next day.
You'll the rest of the time, don't you?
You don't need to put it, put your glue in anyway. You can put a screw in a minute, but I was going to suggest it.